Okay, okay, I get it.
Cameraman.
I get it.
Bring your camera.
Wait, stop.
I want to show the YouTube
Calm
people
down.
Something.
What do you want first?
I want to show the YouTube people
Calm
something.
Calm down.
I want to show the YouTube people something in YouTube land, okay?
Yeah, calm
Come
down.
On.
Calm down.
You calm down. What did I want to show them? When I bought it at the 98 cent store.
Oh, okay.
See how cute she is?
Yeah,
see
that's
how
all
pleasant
right.
She
yeah.
is?
Yeah. It's more pleasant than you.
Yeah. I got a good deal. It was a 98 cent store, but I got it for $3.98.
Oh, okay.
What are you looking down there for?
I'm showing the people.
Well, it's like you're checking her out there, but you're looking up and
I'm
down.
I'm not checking
like
her out. Trust me. I'm not checking her out.
It looks like you're looking at Mary Monroe.
Okay, yeah.
And the pumpkin, I got a good deal for only $2. The man was selling a bunch of them. He wanted $4.50, but I talked to him about positive thinking. I said one more time, could I get it for $2? And he gave it to me for $2.
Well, let me get another close up of her just to make sure.
Well, how close do you want to get?
As close as I can.
Well, why are you checking her out? I don't like the way you're looking at her with your googly eyes.
I'm not checking her out.
It's like you're rolling your eyes.
I'm not
like
checking her out.
Like you're looking at Mary Monroe, like you're rolling
oh,
your eyes.
Oh yeah.
Like a wolf, big
okay.
bad wolf. Ow!
Yeah.
Ow!
Calm down.
The big bad wolf. Big bad wolf. And so anyway, I got
so anyways,
for $2.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm watching where you're looking at your eyes are going, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. So anyway, I named her Maggie.
Okay.
Because you know you have to be careful.
Can I name her?
No. I got a nice, pleasant-looking one, a pretty one, because I wanted to be happiness when I come home from a hard day, wherever I did, or an easy day, whatever kind of day it was. I want to come home to something pleasant. You got to be careful what you see on TV and on movies. You know, if you look, there was a lot of scarecrows that looked like monsters, like monsters, and I don't want to come home to a monster.
Well, what about what's going on over here with your doll?
I'm drying her hair, and I set her hair.
Well, let me show them.
What do you want to see that? They don't want to see that.
Why not?
It's just a doll with her hair set. Just a doll with her hair set. I had to set her hair.
Well, let me see.
Because her hair always looks the same.
Let me see your doll's face.
What do you want to see her face for?
I just want to show the people.
I think you want to see it for later. You want to check her out?
No, I don't.
Just look at, okay, see, I set her hair, see?
Yeah.
I set her hair, see?
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
So maybe in a few days I'll show the YouTube people how it came out.
Well, I want to see right now.
What are you looking down for?
I want to see
her
right now.
Her hair is up here. See?
Well, they want to see too, though.
Look it. That's Lily, my doll.
Why are you covering her
That's
up for
Lily,
it?
Lily, my doll.
Why are you covering
I
her up?
I don't want you to see her body because I don't like
yeah.
to look at her.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you look at her like a wolf.
Yeah.
Like you look at Marilyn Monroe.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
what about over here?
You're checking her out too?
No.
Man, you better go get a girlfriend. Man, look at her name. Her name is... I thought about this name, and I thought Maggie was a good name for her. And she looked.
Okay.
What are you looking down for?
I'm not.
Sure, it looks like you are. That's funny. That's not funny. I'm trying to tell the people to be positive.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying to be positive too.
Yeah, you're positive that you're looking.
Yeah, okay.
Positive that you're looking. Go get your own scarecrow. Go get your own scarecrow.
Okay, where'd you get yours at?
Go get your own scarecrow.
Where'd you get yours at?
I got it at a 98 cent store.
Okay, well, maybe I can use yours.
It costs $3.98.
Can I have yours?
No, you cannot have mine.
Okay.
No, you cannot have mine. You go buy your own.
Well, let me see the doll again.
What do you want to see? No, you can't see Lily again.
Okay.
You can't see Lily. She don't want to see you. See how pretty she is?
Yeah.
See, every
okay,
time I show her, that's why I'm not going
to
show her anymore.
I just want to get a close up for the people.
Down.
I want to get a close up for the people.
No. Okay, take it. See?
This isn't. Well, you're covering everything up.
But what do you want to see down there for? What do you want to see down there for?
I don't.
Huh? What do you want to see down there for? For what? I didn't curl down there. I curled up there.
Okay.
Okay?
Calm down.
Big bad wolf.
Yeah.
Ow!
Okay, I get it.
So you got to be positive and buy something cute. Don't buy something ugly with like devil ears. because that's bad for your mind.
Yeah.
You have to have something pleasant and nice.
All right.
Pleasant and nice.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, that's all I wanted to show. Thank you, you two people.
That's all?
I hope you like it.
Yeah, like, let me get another.
Yeah, but you're looking down there, just a cute face. Okay?
I'm just trying to show them.
I want YouTube people to see, but I don't like the way you're looking at her.
Okay.
I don't like the way you're looking at her. Yeah, I don't like the way you're looking at. And I see
okay,
you.
Calm down.
No, you I'm calm not. Down. Go get your own lily.
Okay.
Go get your own lily.
All right.
Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay, yeah. Bye, YouTube people.
Bye.
I just want you to see that you know, this is real cute. And they have ugly ones.
Well, let me just...
Try to pick a cute one. Try to pick a cute one so it'll be more positive in your brain.
Let me see.
Stop it! That's
okay,
enough.
Okay.
They got the gist of it. That's you. That's for your eyes. I don't want to see that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, thank you. That's all I wanted to show them. Show bye, you two people. Thank you.
Yeah. How come you're nice to them?
Well, because I like them. They have good vibes.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, good vibes.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.